others.
Come and experience a life-changing encounter under the raw influence of the Holy Spirit with Pastor Courage Gabriel, the senior pastor, Mount Zion Tabernacle Ministry. Are you depressed? Where are you beaten, battered or broken? Come, for your liberation is now. With us, every Tuesday is our Bible study service. Time is 5 p.m. Wednesday is our prophetic insight service. Time is 5 p.m. And a Sunday is in His presence service. Time is 8 a.m. Mount Zion Tabernacle Ministries is located at 18 Ijemwa Street off Ahanao College Road, Aduwa, Benin City. Come and be liberated.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. God bless you, the people of Netherlands. I hope this great prophetic voice meets you well, and I know it's going to be of a great help for you people in the name of Jesus. My name is Pastor Courage Gabriel, the senior pastor of Mount Zion Tabernacle here in Nigeria, Edo State. I am here live to speak to you as the Spirit of God directed me to pray. Nigerians in Netherlands, Nigerians in all over the place in Netherlands, I hope tell someone that this is a great prophetic message for you. And I will be praying for you. God is going to do a great work for you. Please join me, tell someone that we can stay. Just give me a few minutes of your time as you are watching. This broadcast is going to be a great life exchange in your life. The people of Netherlands, God bless you in the name of Jesus. Let's go on to this scripture as I read this word of God. Pray with you, God's going to do a great work. Let's look at the book of Luke chapter 2 verse 40. Let's look at the book of Luke chapter 2 verse 40. And the word of God said, and the child grows and was strong in the spirit, filled with wisdom, and the grace of God was upon him. Oh, this Jesus, the Bible said, the child grows and was strong in the spirit, and filled with wisdom, and the grace of God was upon him. Listen to me, viewers, those of you listening to me now, if there is no grace, there is a struggle. If you have grace, grace can beat a struggle out of a man's life. When you carry grace, you function in favor. So ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you, you need grace to excel in the land of Netherlands. You need grace to stand. I pray for you now. As I be on my prayer today, I decree and I declare every Nigerian's day, whatever you are passing through, I declare it is expired. Whatever battle you are passing through is expired. It has expired today in the name of Jesus. I declare grace upon you. I declare grace upon you. I declare divine honor. I declare exchange. In the name of Jesus, this month there shall be divine sweetness. There shall be divine sweetness upon you. Wherever battle is coming from, today I kill it by fire. I kill it by fire. I kill it by fire. In the name of Jesus, this is your month of favor. This is your month of lifting. This is your month of divine honor. Oh, those of you waiting for a document, waiting for favor, I decree that that paper comes to you now. I decree that that favor comes to you now. In the name of Jesus, I am seeing a contract upon that woman. They are going to extend this contract this month for you. You have been panicking. You are panicking and saying that, oh, I don't know whether they are going to renew it. Let me tell you, I see the hand of God writing on that document and saying it that they are exchanging it for you. In the name of Jesus, there is a woman hearing my voice now. You have a daughter about 8 years to 9 years. It's going to 9 years now in the realm of the spirit. You don't understand the way she sleeps. She cries out and she's always afraid. I decree and I declare, I pray for thy daughter. I declare healing grace upon that girl. I declare right now, healing power I declare whatever evil power that is coming to attack her, whatever evil power that is coming to attack her in her dream, I break it by fire. I break it by fire. In the name of Jesus, there is a pastor hearing my voice. You are not in Nigeria, but you live in Netherlands. You are a pastor. There is a battle going on in your home. You just received a call, and you don't know how to settle this matter from your family. I see divine wisdom coming on you. I see God restoring, using you to restore this battle. Using you to restore this battle. In the name of Jesus, it's a family issue. It's a family matter. I see God doing it. I see God doing it. In the name of Jesus, I don't have in my right ear, maybe you live in Nendala. You are about to lose your marriage. You are about to lose your marriage. There is a problem between you and your husband, and you suffer for this man, and at the end of it all, God has been putting things together between you and this man, and it's like the enemy is about to strike and separate you. Right now, I call the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob to command and decree that your marriage restored. Your marriage is settled, it's settled, it's settled. It's settled, it's settled. In the name of Jesus, 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 open doors, open doors. Oh, I see laughter everywhere. I see laughter. People, God is restoring you. God is restoring things. He's restoring things. In the name of Jesus, I see chains. Chains are just cutting. Chains are just cutting. Powers from the pit of hell. They are losing their brothers who are hearing my voice. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, doors are open. I pray for all the viewers, all the Nigerians, all the Africa that lives in Netherlands. As you watch this video, as you shout amen and respond back, there is going to be between 9 to 21 days. You will laugh. You will laugh. You will laugh. In the name of Jesus. Oh, I see a girl that is just that is just, I'm seeing a symptoms of COVID-19. You are feeling headache, and you are afraid to go to hospital to go and test, because when you go there, they will quarantine you, they will put you in the place. By the power of the Holy Ghost, I declare healing. Please take water, be fast. I declare healing. Oh, Jesus. Thank you, Father. The God of my father, Brother Joshua Gila, I declare healing upon you now. I declare healing upon you now. Thank you, my Father. In Jesus' name, I pray. God bless you. My name, remember, Pastor Collins Gabriel. The numbers is going to scroll on your phone. Please, I want you to touch me. Thank you, everyone, my viewers. I want you to continue to share this video. I want you to also subscribe. More videos on this platform is coming your way. I want you to subscribe. We want you to just click that subscription button on your phone. You will get more. As I'm uploading, you will get more. God bless you. I want to hear from you. Subscribe.